wanna take the breath that's true. I look to you and I see nothing. I look to you to see the truth. You live your life, you go in shadows. You'll come apart and you'll go black. Some kind of night into your darkness. Colors your eyes with what's not there. Stranger's heart without a home. You put your hands into your head. A million smiles cover your heart.
Start off your little morning with Mazzy Star. Good morning, everybody. I'm going to do another song, and then we're going to do roll call. So let's play a little. The theme today is the theme around the new song of the day, which you will get it all together, figure it all out. I'm waking up. You will figure it all out when you hear the song of the day, why I have selected the songs that I've selected to play this morning. If you have a request, don't be shy. Stick it in there. Thank you for being here this morning. Let's do a little Puff the Magic Dragon. Puff the Magic Dragon lives by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff, brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout post on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whenever they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lives by the sea and frolics in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the Magic Dragon lives by the sea and frolics in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Dragons live forever, but not so little boys. Giant wings and painted rings make way for other toys. Then one gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lives by the sea and frolics in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff, the magic dragon, lives by the sea and frolics in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. I hope you guys are singing along with me. I know you know this song. Head was bowed in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer came to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon lives by the sea and frolics in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lives by the sea and frolics in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Song I'm thinking of, I gotta just check this. Is it he lives by the sea or lived by the sea? Is it in present tense? Lived by the sea. Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea. I will never forget that again. I've only done this song for like 40 freaking years and still I'm learning the correct lyrics. All right, it is time for roll call. Let's see who's in the house this morning and who was first in the house on day 201 of my 366-day live... Wow, look at all these people in here. 366-day live stream singing challenge. Linda is the winner. She was first in the house, and Amy right there. Amy, good morning. Laura, Music Man Bob, opinionated. Fifth day? Good morning, Ron. Good morning, Laura. Danny, good morning. Mango, Peg, hi. Okay, see, AJ, good morning. How are you today? Ruth, hi, Ruth. Right on. Mayor's in the house. Lamprix, BC and Jersey, thanks for being here, you guys. Nick, good morning to you, too. South Park's in the house. Hurtalon is in the house. Mama Stone. Let's see who else is here. Joanne, I was looking for you. There you are. And Lisa, good morning. Good morning. And let's see here. That reminds me of the film which Ben Stiller explained De Niro the real meaning of the song. Interesting, Nick. Ian, good morning from Yorkshire. I hope I pronounced that properly. Okay, we'll do a little Leaving on a Jet Plane. Great warm-up song for the morning. Good morning, Colorado Boxer Mom. How are you doing, sweetheart? Hope your boxers are doing good. Ivan, thanks for coming in. Okay, look at all these morning people here to support me. Hang on, I gotta look. Can't. I think that's... I can't see it. Can't. Bonjour. It's very dark. Your blue is very hard for me to see on my dark screen. So I apologize if I pronounced your name wrong. Good morning. Happy hump day, Scissorman. Okay. Roll call has been finalized. So let's do a little Leaving on a Jet Plane. And let's see. What key do I do that on? Key that. Okay, I do that one on the Viette. Let's sing a little Leaving on the Jet Plane together this morning to get our hump day started well. Outside your door, I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morning, taxi's waiting, blown his horn, already I'm so lonesome I could cry, kiss me and smile for me, tell me that you'll wait for me, hold me like you'll never let me go, 'cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again, oh babe, I hate to go, there's so many times I've let you down, so many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll wear your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me, hold me like you'll never let me go, 'cause I'm leaving on a jet plane, don't know when I'll be back again, oh babe, I hate to go. Come to leave you one more time. Let me kiss you, close your eyes. I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone.
say. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go.
Better late than never. For all you late people.
Better late than never. It's time to stop all this running round. Better late than never. Get your feet back on the ground. Love has won. It's time to sing your song. And if tomorrow I hope you go happy. Oh, I hope you go happy. Better love than to never love. Feel the way you make me feel inside. I never hoped and never dreamed today I'd still be alive. Love has won. It's time to sing my song. And if tomorrow I'm gone, I will go happy. Yeah, I will go happy. Got a friend who says every morning he wakes up is a real good day. I'm here for the long run until my judgment day. Better late than never. Better late than never. To see you coming round. Better late than never. Better late than never. Better late than never. I'm so glad to see you coming round. Get your feet back on the ground.
A song about being a chronically late person, chronically late and figuring out what's going on in my life. Good morning, Kent. Thank you for being here. Thank you, AJ. Oh, thanks, AJ. I'm glad you're doing well today. Amy, thanks. Okay, just checking to see. Hurtalon, good morning. See who else is in the house. Ron, good morning. I'm so glad you made it today. Okay, Ivan. Yeah, better late than never or better never late. No kidding. All right. Mario, good morning. How are you doing this morning? All right, well, let's just keep singing some songs. This hour goes by way faster than we want it to. Hope everybody's having a wonderful hump day morning. What are you doing, drinking coffee? Are you exercising? Are you laying in bed? Scrolling on Facebook while you've got me in the background. What's happening? Let's see. Okay, we're going to do a little couple of Brandi Clark songs. Because this all kind of fits along with the new song of the day, which you guys will hear in just a few minutes. I try to do the new song of the day every morning at about about 8:30. So Mama got depressed when Daddy was a-dying, so the doctor gave her something to help her with her crying. Then she couldn't sleep, so he gave her something else. Now there's yellow, red, and pink on her bathroom shelf. Says if one won't work, then another one will. If you got a little hurt, take a little pill. There's a fella down the road who walks with a limp. He's a decorated soldier in a pain pill pimp. Got a loaded gun and an old pit bull, a black Cadillac with a whole trunk full. Says if one won't work, then another one will. You got a little hurt, take a little pill. Lay it on your tongue. Ain't a nerve that can't be numb. Ain't a buzz that you can't buy. Ain't a low you can't make high. Till it wears off like it always will. You got a little hurt, take a little pill. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Like cocaine. Ever lose a lover? Wanna lose some weight? What you can't cure, you can medicate. And if one won't work, then another one will. You got a little hurt, take a little pill. Lay it on your tongue. Ain't a nerve that can't be numb. Ain't a buzz you can't buy. Ain't a low you can't make high. Till it wears off like it always will. You got a little hurt, take a little pill. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Such a great song. That's a fun one to sing. Okay, here's another Brandi Clark song. She must be into doing all kinds of different things because this one's called Get High. Get High by Brandi Clark. Let's see. Let's get into here. I'd capo it too. Give E. Okay. I hope everybody's having a wonderful morning. I'm just singing some songs and seeing what's going on out there in internet land. It's called Get High by Brandi Clark. She hates her job, loves her kids, bored with her husband, same old list of things to do. When the to-dos have all been done, she sits down at the kitchen table, rolls herself a fat one, smokes so sweet, fills the air. She maybe ought to crack a window, but all she can do is stare at the paint that's been peeling off the wall.
couple of tokes in her trouble. Don't seem all that tall. You know life will let you down. Love will leave you lonely. Sometimes the only way to get by is to get high. She laughs out loud who she used to be. A girl who would have looked down on a woman smoking weed in her kitchen. Sometimes she misses them younger days. Looking at life through rose-colored glasses instead of this purple haze. You know life will let you down. Love will leave you lonely. Sometimes the only way to get by is to get high. She tucks her kids in at night, kisses her husband, turns out the light and talks to God. Says, Lord, help me accept what I cannot change. But until I learn to do that, thanks for the Mary Jane. You know life will let you down. Love will leave you lonely. Sometimes the only way to get by is to get high. Sometimes the only way to get by is to get high.
That's another fun song. Okay, it is 8:30. I'm going to go ahead and do the new song of the day, and then you will see why I played all those songs. And then I will do Delta Dawn for South Park, Landslide for Dragon, and Follow Your Arrow for Diver Adele. That's the song list for the next few minutes. Okay, what song? New song of the day. I think I'm going to do this one on the 12 string. This one is one that a couple people have asked me about. It's a classic by Jefferson Airplane about, guess what? Getting high. Tripping on acid. So let's do White Rabbit by Jefferson Airplane, Grace Slick. Trying to make my bloody sound kind of weird. Gives you don't do anything at all. Go ask Alice when she's 10 feet tall. And if you go chasing rabbits and you know you're gonna fall, tell him a hookah smoking caterpillar has given you the call. Call Alice when she was just small. When the men on the chessboard get up and tell you where to go, and you've just had some kind of mushroom and your mind is moving low, go ask Alice, I think she'll know. When logic and proportion have fallen sloppy dead, and the white knight is talking backwards, and the red queen's off with her head, feed your head. I think I'm going to do Save Me real quick, since I'm already in here. I'm going to do Save Me, and then I'll do my requests. I want to do Somebody Save Me. Another drug song. Somebody save me, me from myself. I've spent so long living in hell. They say my lifestyle is bad for my health. It's the only thing that seems to help. All of this drinking and smoking is hopeless, but feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. I'm a lost cause. Baby, don't waste your time on me. I'm so damaged beyond repair. Life has shattered my hopes and my dreams. Missing the moon, there were no shooting stars to be mission on you. All of my sorrows, I just washed them down. It's the only peace I've ever found. Feel like it's all that I need. Something inside of me's broken. I hold on to anything that sets me free. I'm a lost cause. hopes and my dreams. Request for Delta Dawn. Now, this is a sing-along for sure. Let me see. What key do I do this one in? I don't know. Oh, it goes to... Oh, here we go. Go to A to B. So I think I start on G, and then I go to A, and then I go to B. Okay, I'm going to switch instruments here. This song's for South Park. But really quick, we switch guitars, check on the chat, see who else is tuning in this morning. Can you guys believe I only got 20 more minutes left? This hour just flies by in the mornings. Thank you. Okay, let's see here. Brown sugar, definitely an option. All my followers are stalking each other. Okay. Dragon Techie, thanks for coming on in. Thanks for being here. Mama Stone, oh man, did you listen to me on your way to work? Whatever. I inspired you, Nick. Now you have four guitars connected to the mixer. If you won't see me anymore, come and look for me equipped with machetes to free me from the cables. I know, I've thought of going wireless, but that's a whole nother problem in itself. Well, I'm so glad I inspired you to have too many guitars. I have too many guitars, then I don't even play two of them, barely. Thank you. Architect is in the house. Right on. Alan. AJ Allen, back and forth. Looking at me on different platforms. Thanks. One pill. So yeah, we're having a kind of drug-induced theme this morning. Hurtalon, good morning. Yeah, I did some jelly roll. I know, I'm so cool. Ian, thanks. I'm old, but I'm hip. Eileen, good morning. How are you doing? Axel, thank you for the follow. Thank you so much for the follow. Yay, my first follow of the day. Thank you so much. Okay, let's try a little. Delta Dawn. This is a sing-along, you guys. This is a very hard song to do by myself, so I really... Oh, I didn't gig last night. I'm gigging Thursday night and Friday night. Yes, if you're talking to me. Thank you. And this one place I'm playing tomorrow night, I had an idea. I think I'm going to do, they really, in this little town that I live into, they're big into karaoke. More so than, like, listening to great, listening to great music or whatever, they're more into karaoke. So I thought I could do folksy karaoke, where basically I'm going to have a wireless mic out on the table, and anybody that wants to kind of sing along or sing a song, I'll play the guitar. So instead of singing to tracks, you'll be just singing to me playing guitar, which that could be an interesting all in itself. So, yeah, it was a... Oh, did Helen Reddy also do Delta Dawn? Maybe she did. Okay, hang on just a second. I gotta pull something up real quick here. Okay. Okay. This song has three chord changes in it, so be impressed if I pull it off. And do I capo this? I don't see. Did the nursing home circuit. This was their favorite song. One of them. dawn. What's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks round Brownville say she's crazy, 'cause she walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for a mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days they called her Delta Dawn, prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. When a man of low degree stood by her side, told her he would take her for his wife. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? One more time. Here we go. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? That song was for South Park. Hope you liked that version. And now I'm going to do Landslide for Dragon. Took my love, took it down. Climbed a mountain and I turned around, and I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills till the landslide brought it down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart above? And can I sail through the changing ocean tides? Can I handle the seasons of my life? Ooh. I've been afraid of changing, 'cause I've built my life around you. The time makes you bolder, even children get older, and I'm getting older too. Climbed a mountain and child within my heart rise above and can I sail through the changing ocean tides can I handle Can I handle God help me handle the seasons of my life Can I handle Seasons of my life. Ooh. Took my love and I took it down. Oh, climbed a mountain. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills until the landslide brought it down. Oh, the landslide brought me down. Thank you for that. Request. I love that song. Okay, I had a request for Follow My Arrow by Casey Musgraves. Mm-hmm. If you save yourself from marriage, you're a bore. You don't save yourself from marriage, you're a horrible person. If you don't have a drink, then you're a prude. But they'll call you a drunk as soon as you found down the first one. If you can't lose the weight, then you're just fat. And if you lose too much, then you're on crack. You're damned if you do, and you're damned if you don't. So you might as well just do whatever you want. So make lots of noise, kiss lots of boys, kiss lots of girls, whatever you're into. When the straight and narrow gets a little too straight, roll up a joint or don't. Son of a can win for losing, you'll just disappoint them. So if you can't beat them, don't mean you should join them. So make lots of noise, woo! Kiss lots of boys, kiss lots of girls. If that's what you're into, and the straight and narrow gets a little too straight, roll up a joint. Lots of girls, yeah, that's what you're into. And- So make lots of noise, everybody, this morning. Found him. Okay. Delta Dawn. You haven't heard Delta Dawn in forever. I know. It's a classic. It's such a classic. Thank you for being here. Let's see what else is happening. Let's go. Yeah, folky karaoke. Folky karaoke is what I would call it. Thanks, Ron. Yeah, the nursing home circuit. I should start it again, but I'm tied up with this circuit right now, the morning circuit. Good morning, Rich. How are you today, Danny? I guess she did do it. I guess Helen Reddy did do that song. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to do a couple more songs. Lawrence, good morning. Good morning. How are you today? Great to see you. Axel, thanks for being here. Turf Eye Joe, look at all you guys peeking in on me and making sure that I'm sticking to my challenge. I appreciate y'all holding me accountable. Blue Charette, thank you. Great. I'm glad you're doing good. Right on. Okay, I've got time for, let's see if I have any more. Okay, here's another. I'm trying to think of all the songs that I know that have to do with drugs.
Knocking at my cellar door. Love you, baby. Can I have some more? Ooh, the damage done. Hit the city and I lost my band. Watch the needle take another man. Gone, gone, the damage done. Sing this song because I love the man. I know that some of you don't understand. Milk blood to keep from running out. Seen the needle and the damage done. A little part of it in everyone. But every junkie's like a setting sun.
Another drug song. I'm trying to think of any more drug songs that I know before I let you guys go today to go do your drugs or not do your drugs, whatever you're doing today. Thanks for being here for day 201 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. A nice, quiet, wonderful morning with my sweet, consistent followers that I love so much. I just thought of another song. It's called, here, let me look it up. I just thought of another song. It's a song by Whiskey Meyer. And it is called, remember the name of it. Oh, it's called Broken. Let me look it up here. Oh, I have bugs flying around in my studio. Broken Window Serenade. Yeah, by Whiskey Myers. That's the one that I want to look at. Okay, the Blizzard. Okay, I'm going to do Broken Window Serenade and then the Blizzard. And then, unless I get some more requests, that's going to be it for me today. And I hope I see you back tomorrow for 202. Okay, this is called Broken Window Serenade by Whiskey Myers. great Texas country band. Love their songs. Love Texas country. Okay, here we go. This is about a farmer, or, you know, a country boy, who falls in love with this girl, and she moves out to California to make it in the music, make it as a movie star or whatever, and she ends up getting addicted to meth. And I think, I'm pretty sure he said that this was a story about a friend of his that actually happened.
I thought you
should know. Song. Yep, the sadder the better for me. No, I like happy songs too. So, who was that? Blaze Foley said, sometimes I write happy songs, but sometimes I don't. Okay, let's see what we got, who's here, what's going on. This morning we've got all my friends. Oh, thank you guys. I'm so glad you're talking amongst each other. Thank you. Yeah, Jersey can be pretty funny. He tries. Opinionated. Did I say good morning to you yet, Opinionated? I don't know if I did. Good morning. Thank you. Okay, let's do The Blizzard by Judy Collins. And, oh, Whiter Shade of Pale. Really, Joanne? Really? Okay, let me look at that one. Didn't I do this song before? As a new song. Anyway, let me see if I can pull it up. Thanks for the request, Joanne. You never make requests, so I'm going to play this for you. Let's see if I can see how it goes. All right, let's give this one a try. Ooh, that's a long song. I think I do it on the Vietti. Let's fiddle around with this one, you guys.
But I wandered through my playing cards
16 Vestal Virgins who were leaving for the coast. And although my eyes were open, they might as just have well been closed. And so it was that later, as the miller told his tale, that her face, at first just ghostly, turned a whiter shade of pale. As the miller told his tale, that her face at first just ghostly turned a whiter shade of pale. Well, that was fun to play. I didn't know I could actually do that song. I forgot about that song. Thank you. Okay, let's do Annie's song for Jason. I'm going to do that in the key of D. Key of D, key of one. John Denver, big influence on me, if you guys can't tell. Okay. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in spring. Like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love. Senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like
a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again.
That song was for Jason. Okay, I'm going to do one last song, The Blizzard by Judy Collins, and that's going to be it for me today. I'll be back tomorrow for day 202. And I'm going to do Colorado. Excuse me, The Blizzard about Colorado. Just check real quick what's going on in the chat, and then I will sing this last song of the day. I'm glad you guys are entertaining yourselves while I'm singing. Kat, 201, thank you. Thanks, Kat. I'm so glad I saw you in the chat. The last couple times I've missed you in the chat and haven't been able to say hello. I want to say a proper hello. Good morning. How are you doing today? Hi, Rosencran. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks, Tina. Good morning. Thanks, you guys. Appreciate you being here. Just checking to see. Jason, thanks for tuning in. Thank you. I hope you liked my version of that. I know, Nick, that's your dad's favorite John Denver song. I should have dedicated it to him. April, good morning. Thanks to see you. Thanks. Good to see you. Okay. Do a little...
And I was headed for Estes when the roads turned to ice and it started to snow. Put on the chains in a whirl of white powder, halfway up to Berthet near a diner I know. And the lights burned inside, shining down through the snowfall. God, it was cold, and the temperature dropping. Went in for coffee and I shivered as I drank it, warm in my hands and the steam as it rose. Sitting there at the counter was a dark-headed stranger, me and the owner and him keeping warm. I nodded hello and I said, it's a cold one. Looks like there might be a blizzard tonight. And yes, said the owner, there's a big storm on the mountain. Good thing we're open. We could be here for hours. There's nothing for miles. It's too late to get to Denver. Better not try for the summit tonight. And the snow fell. And the night passed, and I talked to the strangers while the blizzard blew. Me and the stranger, you know, I don't talk to strangers. I'm a private sort of person. A blizzard is a blizzard. Somehow I found myself saying you'd left me, telling him everything I wanted to say to you. You know how it is when you can talk to a stranger, someone you're quite sure you'll never see again. Soon we were laughing, talking and drinking. He said, you must know, you're too good for him. And the snow fell, and the night passed, and I talked to the stranger while the blizzard blew. that can cry you river. Me, I'm a loner, cause I can't take the heartache. Sometimes I'm a fighter when I get too much whiskey. Here, have a little whiskey and pretend you don't give a damn. My cabin's up here on the side of the mountain. You can go up there and sleep through the blizzard. I put on my parka, said goodnight to the owner, followed the stranger through the snow up the mountainside. Woke in the morning to the sun on the snow. My car was buried in 6 feet of snowdrift. They dug me out, just the owner and the stranger. Sent me on my way when the snowfall was gone. And the roads were all clear, and the sun on the mountain sparkled like diamonds on the Petit to Peak Highway. Then I knew that I would get over you, knew you could leave me, but you'd never break me.
Requests are currently not open except for you, because you rated me. So, yeah, I can do a couple more songs. I'm feeling good this morning. I don't have a gig tonight, so I'm not rushing off. I just feel bad for my mods, because they never know when I'm going to quit. Am I going to quit at 9? Am I going to quit at 9:30? Am I going to quit at 10? They never know. But I would love to do a song for my new follower, J.O., or for day music. Thanks for rating me. I appreciate it so much. My name's Lissa. I'm from Linden, Tennessee. I'm doing a 366-day morning where I'm at, live stream singing challenge for 366 days in a row. And today is 201. So thank you for tuning in. If there's something I can play for you, thanks for being here, Cap Sam. Thanks. Lulu, how are you doing this morning? Good to see you. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that. So if there's something I can play for you, let me know. I'll do just a couple more songs, if it's okay, with my moderators. And I appreciate, let's give a little mod love out there, because they put up with me. So I'm just waiting to see if I get a request. And I need to go in there and see. I need to make sure I've followed you. You know, that's how this goes, right? Oh, I've already followed you. So we must have rated you one time before, Day, I'm thinking. Oh, thanks, BC. Thank you. I raid every morning. So by the time this is done, I'll have done over 300 raids. And I wonder if people are getting tired of me popping in. But anyway, yep, yeah, mod love. I'll do another Colorado song. This is called Colorado Horses. For my Colorado friend that's in Mexico. We were up before the sunrise, loaded up the horses, we were gone. Across La Vida Pass, down to that sweet San Luis Valley, rolling on. Now there's Wolf Creek straight ahead, 10,000 feet of mountain, we'll be there by noon. We're all in Colorado horses, down the winter beneath the Arizona. Ford was making ground. We stretched the horse's legs, and Tisna's possum watched the desert sun go down. Then we camped out in the nations, and we listened to the ancestors' tunes. We're hauling Colorado horses down the winter beneath the Arizona moon. In Wickenburg, just to let him know we'd be rolling in. Fed the horses, fed ourselves, picked some guitars while the firelight grew dim. Then we passed the bottle round and watched the night turn into morning way too soon. These horses, where they've hauled 1,000 dudes into the hills. They take us to the river, where the voice of Mother Nature won't be still. Now I ain't no big time banker, but I know exactly what I should be doing. Let him know we'd be rolling in. Fed the horses, fed ourselves, picked some guitars while the firelight grew dim. Then we passed the bottle round and watched the night turn into morning way too soon. Shania song. I have not memorized this song yet, so I need to get a little cheater up here. I want to try this one on the 12 string and see what it sounds like. I just want to see what this song sounds like on the 12 string. I hope you had a good stream. Thanks, George, for the follow. I hope you had a good stream, Days. Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. Might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They say, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. You're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream. You're still the one I kiss good night. Ain't nothing better. We beat the odds together. I'm glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would be missing, they said. I'll bet they'll never make it, but just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. For the follow, thanks Bombas for the follow, thank Day Music for the raid. I hope you had a great stream. I want to do an upbeat song to finish my set off. I'm going to do a little Bob Marley, Three Little Birds, and then that's going to be it for me today. I'm sorry you caught me at the end of my show, but I only stream for an hour to an hour and a half in the mornings. Today it's going to be an hour and a half. So thanks so much for the raid and the follows. I appreciate you guys being here. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. I'm singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rose up this morning, smiled at the rising sun. Three little birds perched on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Well, I'm singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Woke up this morning, I smiled at the rising sun. Three little birds perched on my doorstep, singing sweet songs, melodies pure and true, saying, this is my message to you. Sing it with me. Well, we're singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Yeah, we're singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. How many hugs? 285 hugs on my channel. A lot of hugging going on here. Thank you everybody for being here. Thank you for the raid and everybody checking in. Thank you, Day. Thank you. I'm glad you liked it. Okay, this is my finale song. Thanks, George. Thanks, Lisa. Opinionated. You see? I just want to know, want you guys to know. Yeah, we missed Little Moon today. I was looking for Little Moon. Little Moon was on a roll, 14 days in a row. She's going to be bummed. I am blessed. I am graced to have you here today. Serendipitous luck for me that you are here by my side, morning after morning. In my heart, I will never be alone. I only wish I could put you in my pocket, carry you around everywhere I go. I know you don't think that I notice, can't see the forest for the trees, that everything I ever wanted is right in front of me. This was meant to be. Thank you, Nick. I love you too. I am thankful. I'm so grateful to have you here with me. I'm honored. Singing songs, holding my hand as we walk down this road. I only wish I could put you in my pocket, carry you around everywhere I go. I love you. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. I want to put you in my pocket. Put you in my pocket. Put you in my pocket. Carry you around everywhere I go. Do, 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 do. And it's because of you guys that I'm here every single morning. So I hope I see you again tomorrow morning, day 202 tomorrow. Thank you. We'll see what the new song of the day is. I love you guys. We're raiding again. We are raiding. We are the raid. We should get an award for the most raids in 1 year, don't you think? Oh, thank you. Too blessed to be stressed. Great saying, April. Thanks for being here and tuning in. Thanks, Blue Charette and everybody else. I hope I see you tomorrow. Okay, it's time to raid, so I got to sign off. Have a great day. Love you guys. See ya.